Jr. in for the first time today. They're going to let Odell Beckham Jr. look to throw it. He's done it once. He's got a man wide open. It's caught for the touchdown. The second touchdown pass of the year from Beckham. He hits Russell Shepard, and the Giants have the lead.
And the game today is quarterback mobility, right? The ability to buy extra time and extend the play. Odell Beckham does exactly that. Keeps the play alive and then patiently waits for his receiver to come wide open.